Okay, let's hope this works. I unsuccessfully recorded 3 or 4 videos.
Recognize anyone?
No. They're too old. The group that came to Jackson would have been kids.
Yeah, there's Agnew. Honestly, not really a fan of Dina. There's a music shop.
Hey, Valiant Music Shop.
Should we check for supplies?
Yeah, dude. Let's check for supplies.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact. You could just goof off, play some instruments.
I think we could scrounge enough stuff to start a band.
You don't know how to play anything.
I mean, I could definitely figure it out.
JD Braun 80, the new dogs. This tall, laconic presence seems unassuring enough. Bullied and misunderstood early in life due to his inability to speak above the level of a mumble, he was forever changed when ancient cosmic beings bestowed upon him the word, a mystical phrase that when spoken or even muttered will drive everyone earshot insane. Thankfully, his considerable height often gives him away and allows his potential victims plenty of time to run or plug their ears. Neutral villain. He didn't really look like much of a villain, but that's what. That's right.
Check this out.
Dina, let's not check this out.
Oh, wow, that was an interesting beat.
Excuse me, I am a natural. Admit it.
I love
really
you.
I wish Dina and Burn who had died.
We're starting a band.
How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so.
Oh, damn. Ballers.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together. I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute.
Really, that's arms. So I can upgrade. I think I need an 80 for the scope. Yep. I remember this from the first game. Dawn of the Wolf. Okay. I'm getting this building right here on the left. Huh?
Should we get this gas back to the Fuck Fedra gate?
Yeah.
Hey Davis, check out our old WLF safe houses for supplies. Probably a long shot, but every little bit helps. Grab what you can and meet us back at the Sedravina. Don't worry about the gas, we'll take care of it. Mike.
Trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste my ass.
Whoa. I'm really a fan of these cards. Big blue. Brains 100, brawn 80, affiliation none. Big Blue is an extra-dimensional entity who has taken on the appearance of a blue whale, first arriving on Earth over a billion years ago to keep watch over nascent life forms. They use their infinite well of knowledge to help guide the human race in times of great need and upheaval. Their unfathomable age has one major drawback. Days appear to pass as microseconds. However, this time dilation effect is offset if they hold their breath, which they can do for several years at a time. Okay. Why do you care? Dang.
You okay?
Yeah.
How do they get inside these places?
I don't know, Dina.
What's arr, this?
Arr, arr, arr. Well, barcodes.
It says barcodes on it.
What do you think it's for?
No clue.
Let's keep an eye out.
Might be worth checking out.
Mm-hmm. That suitcase. Where can we get that?
We cleared this place out.
I don't remember there being a way in. Random notes is kind of annoying. Gavin, Derek got into some business with a broken window last week. He would have lost his damn leg if we hadn't rushed him back to Saravina. I went ahead and stashed some supplies at a couple of sites downtown for any future emergencies, broken legs, infected, Derek fuck-ups, whatever. Since you're going that way anyway, can you resupply the stash at the West 2 checkpoint? Gate hasn't worked for years, but the combination is the old code for West 2. Allison. Like, what kind of retard would just leave a note like that? I survived this.
Where are you going? There's something back here.
Well, what's the gate code? I don't.
Some good scavenging. Clean this place out.
Guys, trading cards are retarded. Flow. Olga. Cunt. Silva. Brains 80. Bron 80. Society of Champions. Graduated topper class from a prominent sci-tech university. Olga Cunt's face was recruited by the Russian government to further their research into dark energy. Fearing the tech would be used for war, her attempt to sabotage their experiments resulted in her consciousness fusing with water vapor. Now she is able to channel her soul, quote, into any body of water and conjure objects in any form of water, so as long as there's moisture in the air. Wow. Who the hell cares? What does that have to do with this game? I'm really getting annoyed with these cards. Is that all there is back here? Seriously? Come on. Alright, I'm gonna cut the video here and we'll get to part 6 right after.